riot and a bad part of the world that have been knocking on the door for the last several weeks. Lightsaber, the ears of lightning, short to show the color of lightning. Brings it back to the air now, Austin Langenstein. Trying to hold on to Annabelle Barnes, taking it back around the front straightaway. In the turn 22, round that way, and the rail go around. She spins it turn 2, the entire field on the side of the outside. She brings on to the day 3. Langenstein, Barnes, Brown, out of turn 4. Wow, battle for 4 directly behind us. Cook Davis in the 03, the one of Tyler Hill, down to a Reed Wilson.
These young gun drivers are essentially 12 and up. Followed up with young gun driver doing a great job of making Pete Austin in the yellow number 7 car.
That was a good little lead over Annabeth Barnes, Annabeth 12.
Then that vehicle was number 14 of Andy Brown. They're dying a little bit through if they got it better than Randy Moore. Scott Beaver, the number 38 car, getting into him.
Hard, hard hit. Dylan Latour's 84 car getting sideways, exiting turn 2. You see it nosed up against the wall, and Scott Beaver's car hammered into it. They put the car back on its wheels, and the drivers are still seated in the car.
But happy anniversary to Mike and Faye. Beaver celebrating their 47th anniversary. Scott Beaver out of the car unharmed, and Dylan Latour able to drive back.
He's done a few laps, but he's able to make repairs to get back out the 57th car back on the track.
Lights are down. Austin Langenstein feeling the pressure. Annabelle Barnes letting know she is there, and she attaches to that rear deck lid. And they come out of four rows to nail. Langenstein trying to slick her. They flash on the flash. Separate the front two. Brown and the 14 running in third. Then you've got Davis. Look, Davis is his own swing machine. Back in the fourth spot. Here, Tyler Hill, the last one runs in fifth. Annabelle Barnes running close up on the leader, Austin Langenstein. Pulling away now. Four car lengths advantage.
Wow, battle coming out of four. One car over to the wall. That was Dylan Spain. This three wide momentarily down the front straightaway. Here comes Hill down the back straightaway. Trying to make that fourth spot away from Luke Davis.
Two cars got together and got to get the collision of that race between the 80 of Austin McGee and Dylan Spain. And they are pitched up against the backstretch wall.
And now the top is popped on Austin McGee's number 80 ride. Everybody's going to be able to get by safely. Those two cars got pitched off on that wall, which is always
a good one. One more shot. One more chance to bring your cars a little bit too spread out. Get ready for a free. And then Langenstein in the front. Annabelle Barnes with the second one. We're here by Andy Brown. Holding on the third spot as we go for a green. We're at lap 7 of a scheduled 20 lap feature. 20 laps are 15 minutes. We know the cars are only early defense. Austin Langenstein taking the lead early in this race. Now, five car lengths of control to Annabeth Barnes. He's going to count for third. Tyler Hill.
He's got a good run there, Paul. He's up to third now. He's stuck there. He's able to run. He's going to break through the pavement along with him. And here comes Annabeth Bell with the 97 in the mix. They got three
Carr is battling for fourth as they thunder down his turns 1 and 2.
Lee Wilson went behind that back defense. They come to the challenge of the fourth one. Zero three ball.
All the while, Austin Langenstein receives the field out of turn 4.
And his yellow driver flashes up his black sand. And of our Carr still having a strong run. She runs up in that 12 car.
Frank Euro Jr. off the base. Going green car out of that straightaway. Langenstein will bring it to the outside.
Here comes Hill. Tyler Hill challenging Annabelle Ford for second. They'll work between the last car of Hill up. Now another car. Taylor Marshall off the base. Luke Davis pulls the trigger. Wide. Open. Hammer down low to the inside. And the outside Annabelle Ford focuses up on Tyler Hill. Later across the stripe. White flag out gets the last time to settle it. That battle for the win. Pretty much done. The battle is going to be for second, third. Evan Bell all over Annabelle Farns in a third group. Austin Langenstein trying to pick up another win here in 2009 all by himself as he crosses the stripe. Austin Langenstein puts his fist out the weather. It's Curtis Tyler Hill for finishing second as he and Luke Davis wave and point at each other. So Langenstein is your winner. Tyler Hill out of Maryland runs second. Luke Davis says, well, you think it in. They're having a little chat about that deal, Darrell.
Well, I kind of think